This is an SH3, so that's the flat surface with the sustainer holes on the opposite side, like so. On the SH3, that also includes a 322mm draw and a 380mm draw depth. That's the sides for the draw, that's the front for the draw, so you have four parts.